Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's 11:37 in the night and I'm just starting now. Like, I wanna start now to pack because I'm going to New Orleans. If you guys have watched the movie Ghost Ship, this is even I should watch the movie now as I'm packing. It's almost midnight. I have work at 7:30 tomorrow and I don't love myself. I was literally sitting upstairs on the phone watching TikTok, talking to my friends on WhatsApp, editing. I was editing the previous video you just saw, so I was working, and I promised myself that I wasn't gonna start packing until I finished editing, because if that video doesn't go out, this one won't have space to come inside. So I was making space because I'm so stressed. Hey, like, I don't even know what to take, what not to take. I haven't even looked, because what I'm supposed to pack now, what I'm packing now, should kind of include what I should be packing for home. I should be packing stuff for home as well, because yeah, it's about to be a very long three and a half weeks, but I'm here for it. Bandla, let's go have fun in New Orleans. Let's start packing.
What should I say?
I'm no longer speaking to that person. I'm just gonna book for myself, because they take years to respond anyways.
Yes, so let's just book for ourselves, guys.
So we have a decision to make. It's either we go.
Let's think about it. Look at the time.
Detroit.
The time for Texas, we leave at 11 and get there at 8 p.m.
That's 12 hours at the airport. But if we leave at 5:45, we arrive at 3 p.m. and then we can walk around. Let's go to... What's in Detroit, bro?
No, guys, Detroit is actually so beautiful.
Are you Googling it?
I'm Googling it.
Detroit. We can walk around Detroit.
What do you mean walk? Oh, yeah, we can walk.
6 hours!
You and Detroit is literally near... What? It's by Canada. That's crazy.
What?
Yes. I was asking where's Detroit, because I thought it's in Canada.
Sure.
Michigan, Detroit. Oh, yeah, it's right there.
It's right there.
We're going to Canada, bitches!
So we're picking the second one, then. Detroit.
I think so.
Yeah.
So DTW is the one, Detroit.
Yes.
11 hours, right?
11 hours.
Please look.
Okay, you've selected the...
Now we'll confirm.
Okay, confirm.
Okay. Let's please confirm in
3, 2, 1. Just as I was having a dancing, you know, my flight got cancelled. And I had to rebook another one. Now the only options were to get another flight at 5:45, but not to New Orleans, now to Detroit at 8 a.m. and then have a layover in Detroit, then Detroit at 1 and then arrive at 3 in New Orleans. It was either that or wait from 11 p.m. at the airport and go to Texas at 8 p.m. Guys, I'm actually so over it. It's so stressful. It's intense because this is for like a class. But luckily, like, they understand that it's like beyond our control. It's the weather. But it's so stressful. It's so stressful. There's so much going on. I just can't. But I'm so glad I was able to book another one. I'm still leaving today at 6, though, because my flight is still, the 6 o'clock flight is still on schedule to Orlando. I have a six hour layover in Orlando. And then I'm going to leave and go to Detroit. Another 6 hour layover in Detroit. Guys, I'm just hurtful. I don't even want to talk anymore. I just want to do my hair, shower, pack, take a nap. It's all a little too much for 21-year-old Hope. I can't. Taking a hot girl walk because life didn't end when my flight got cancelled a few hours before we had to leave. So yeah, I'm taking a hot girl walk. Everything will make sense at the end of the day. Hi. Just because it doesn't make sense now, it doesn't mean it will never not make sense. Okay. We are at the airport. We just arrived. So we're gonna go look for our thingy, then check in. It's 7, our flight leaves in an hour. Hope is here. Say hi, Hope.
Hi.
And then Lulu's on the way, hopefully. The sunset looks so beautiful. Oh my gosh, please look. We're at the airport. Let's go to the bathroom so I can empty my water bottle.
Okay.
And then,
oh my goodness.
Oh, Panda Express. I've never had Panda Express. Is it nice?
No. Where is it? I wonder if it's... I would eat your bowl right now.
Same, actually.
Maybe we should get a bowl and share.
Yeah.
Because it's big as fuck. Yeah. Have you ever finished a bowl?
We're not gonna finish it. Okay, we're gonna get a bowl. Yeah, guys. Ananto, your tet. Oh, we're at the gate. I need the bottle. We have TSA. Our bags are being held hostage.
They're gonna take all our things, my gorilla snot. Oh, that should cost me $2. That's gonna set me back financially.
That's a lot of money.
It's a lot of money.
That's a lot of money. Oh. Our shoes are all freestanding barefoot. Hmm. It's a movie.
Yeah.
TSA don't play, baby.
They don't play. Let me take a picture of that.
Guys, they just took my bag. Yes, in Zobosha. They just took my suitcase bag.
Bro.
Oh, God, my suitcase.
They took my gorilla snot, though. I'm broke.
My
gorilla snot,
though. They just took my suitcase bag. Guys, what if somebody put cocaine in it? And our boarding starts in probably 5 minutes. New York, concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can do. Now we're in New York. Amanzi. How do you put it? Amanzi. And then what? Oh.
So tiny, it's giving. I'm a minion.
spirit, dear. I'm not impressed. Chairs are tiny. Windows are tiny.
Bro, leg room
is non-existent. Like, but
Lulu's on her way. Let's hope. I'm saying let's hope. Lulu's not sitting next to us. But it's fine. She just arrived.
Do I feel hot now?
The lighting kind of eats.
See you guys in Florida. We are so stressed right now because Lulu is like, I think she just got done at TSA. We're checking her live location. She should be here in like a few minutes. I'm so nervous for her because I don't want.
Oh, I thought that was her.
My heart is beating so fast.
That's
yeah, that looks like.
That,
no,
it's a cab.
No, that's not
Lulu. Yeah.
That
I saw a cab. I saw a cab and I thought it was her.
Nope, that's a worker.
Oh my gosh, bro. I'm legit close to tears.
Look how stressed. I wonder which seat they put her in.
I wonder.
What's this? Ish. Oh, that's probably the Uber. It went down.
Oh my gosh, Lulu.
She's not smiling.
Let's get a bottle of wine.
Pop bottles for the stress. Oh, these ones, look. Tiny Margaritaville Bacardi. A Coke is $4.
Sure. Look at this $9 cheese tray with a couple of raisins and like three cheeses. $9.
Too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for the trap. Yeah, yeah. Okay, alright. That's fine. Okay, okay. Sexy to accept requests, and I'm way too sexy to go unprotected. And she pop the Tesla, now she gonna let you. Okay, alright, that's fine. Okay, and you get too sexy for that metro house.
This is
tequila
in Miami.
One out of three.
But do we have three more flights? Or two?
One out of three.
Oh,
two
yes.
More.
Guys, it's past my bedtime.
It's almost 11 o'clock. Yo,
we've got two more.
Guys, staring at us.
Again. Guys. Yeah. Yeah, we've got two more. We've got a layover now for 6 hours.
Yes, and then 5:45, Detroit, Michigan.
What the fuck are we doing in Detroit, bro?
Not and me. And then another like 6 or 5 hours.
Yeah, 6. And then the flight was good though. It was cute. It was fun.
Can't even sleep. It's like 2 hours.
Yeah.
Spirits.
Ooh. We are reunited.
We made it. We made it.
Okay, yeah, me. Look at what it would you get it. This is gonna be us for the next 6 hours, just walking aimlessly. We ain't got no plans. We ain't got no whip. We ain't got no down. Yeah. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real.
You ain't got no cash.
Age.
You ain't got no dollars.
Age, no dollars.
Let's just be honest.
Let's just be real. Ooh, McDonald's is open. McDonald's is open 24/7. Please.
I'm having a large fry and chicken nuggets. These fries are dead, yo.
McDonald's fries are always there. When have you ever had good McDonald's fries?
I've had good McDonald's fries.
Not every ones I have. Like, they're so like crispy and hot.
This feels like leftovers.
You want like the sauce?
You said I got the juice, I got the sauce.
What the fuck did you just say? What the fuck did you just
say? What is this barbecue?
That barbecue is actually nice.
It's buffalo. Ew.
No, but just the spicy buffalo.
Barbecue is not nice.
It is.
This is.
No problems.
I'm a raw dog in this shit.
Who told y'all McDonald's was good food?
McDonald's is good food where I come from. I'm from the south. Oh, chicken again. Your chicken again bangs.
I like the chips.
All the fries in South Africa bang. Steers fries.
You know what I like?
Pedro's.
Oh. That's oh. Yeah, like, oh.
Oh.
Pedro's?
I love Pedro's,
no. Oh, Pedro's girl.
I'm a Nando's girl.
Yes, please. I was gonna pack my water bottle, but I was like, you know, I'm gonna see.
Hey, but when
you're
gonna be working so
much and
you need it,
you'll
buy one.
Huh?
In New Orleans. Wow, you'll
buy a
what?
Disposable one.
Oh.
That shit is so amazing.
That bottle, right?
And I just took from that from the kitchen, so not even.
Ready?
Yeah. 5 points for Hope. Score, Hope. Score, 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 score. Take it home, take it home. Yes.
Okay. What are these? Oh, take AMP train. Here we go.
Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails. When the gate link stops, please exit and follow the signs to baggage claim A. Resort and other ground transportation options are located on level 1.
We just got out of the train because everyone was getting out. We don't even know where we're going. But we've got 6 hours. So let's do it. Go. Are these little shower pods? Oh, it's a chapel.
Let's go pray.
Let's go pray. Nah. This is a church. It's giving...
Enough, you should approach it actually
kind of like you're
drunk.
That's so great.
We've been
missing
it
over
24 hours.
She
slept at 4.
Had to
get up and make up. She slept at 4 this morning.
I did. This sculpture. Apparently, it looks like a real person, but it's not.
These legs even
have veins in everything. This is not a real person, no. Actually,
does. Imagine with you.
What are you watching?
For Asylum. Danny. It's 1 a.m. We're still at the airport. Because our flight leaves at 5:45. So we're only gonna move from here at 4 to go to the terminal and the gate. and then we'll figure it out. But we're steady chilling. Everyone's still awake. Lulu's pretending she's awake. Hope is watching TikTok. I'm watching for Asylum. For E. The time is 2:15 a.m. I give up. I'm gonna try to take a nap. It was like an hour. I can't do this anymore. Lulu's sleeping. Hope says she's not tired. She's not gonna sleep. I'm tapping out, bro. I slept for 4 hours. Not even 4 hours. I slept at 4. Yesterday I had to be up. I woke up at 7. I didn't nap the whole day. I'm tapping up. There's Lulu, so peaceful. So I wanna see if I can sleep there. If not, that side. But I don't wanna sleep that side. I wanna sleep here. We are leaving Miami. We're leaving Miami. Yeah, it's 4:30 a.m. We go into our next flight finally after 500 hours of waiting. We go into our next flight. Your TSA is brutal. It feels like a humiliation ritual. Because why am I stripping to prove that I don't have a gun in Cocahina?
You know, they keep on seeing something weird here because of my metal things.
Oh my
so
God.
They touch it.
They touch you. Yes. Your hoo-ha? Mistakes that you made. Second flight, and it looks better. The seat, it looks comfy.
It's clean.
And there was a go big on this flight. The seat in front. It was ghetto.
Also because it was closed.
We're in Detroit. We just arrived in Detroit. Another 6 hours just chilling. My face is dry. My face needs moisture. I need to pee. I need to do my hair. And I'm starving. Really. Ah, guys. What a long day it has been. And we still have one more flight. 6 hours and one more flight. Basically bath day.
And I love bleach. But this is
our third person,
like places like that are like
We're going to Mug and Bean or no Mug and Bean Doop. Hopefully the food is good. We wanted to go to Payway, but Payway is closed. Payway.
Starving.
I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted. By the way, you do things to my mind. Okay, shop. Hey, two step. Weak. Okay, shop. We are going to. Megan Bean. Yo. Hi, Elu. Bro, during the public? You're representing us as a nation. So imagine. Already people don't like us. A representation? Whatever. So, when they spoke about starving kids in Africa, they were talking about me. my friends are eating.
We're American.
The Americans are eating and the African is starving. Just kidding. I had to return my food because the eggs were not giving. So I returned it. So they're going to make me...
Actually, I should eat it.
Got my plate. A fresh new one too.
Together, you must forever.